Okay, so this is the marble seat polished on the front and on the top. And I'm gonna put that on here. And the way I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna spread some thinset on the bench seat, put some on the back of the marble, and then I'll set it in place. I checked if it fit, and I know that it fits. So here we go. So I'm on the back of the head sheet now. I'll put that on. I want it tilting this way a bit so the wood runs off. I want it to be even this way, level this way. Which it is. Make sure it's set in so that it's set really good. I don't know if you can see that, but that, see the bubble there. So that's the bench seat. And then I got a piece of marble for here, a piece of marble for the curve. And I have this line here, so help me gauge exactly where it's gonna go. Just go like that. tilting towards there, towards inside the shell, but you don't want it a lot, because when they put the shower door on, if it's tilted a lot, it'll interfere with the door. So this one, just a little bit. That's good like that. Okay, that's the cell.